badgers. Oh, I never thought I'd live to see this day.
Look at my fur. You couldn't give me 10 minutes' warning.
I would have given you a week if I thought it would have helped.
Oh, come inside, and we'll see if we can't get you some food and some civilised company.
Now, careful. Watch your step.
Excuse the mess.
Enjoying the scenery, are we?
Isn't there anything we can do to help Tumnus?
They're taking him to the witch's house. And you know what they say? There's few that go through them gates that come out again.
Fish and chips! But there is hope, dear. Lots of hope.
Oh, yeah, there's a right bit more than hope.
Aslan is on the move.
Who's Aslan?
Who's Aslan? You cheeky little blighter. What?
You don't know, do you?
Well, we haven't exactly been here very long.
Well, he's only the king of the whole wood. The top geezer. The real king of Narnia.
He's been away for a long while.
But he's just got back. And he's waiting for you near the stone table.
He's waiting for us.
You're blooming joking. They don't even know about the prophecy.
Well, then...
Look. Aslan's return. Tumnus' arrest. The secret police... It's all happening because of you.
You're blaming us.
No, not blaming. Thanking you.
There's a prophecy. When Adam's flesh and Adam's bone sits at Caer Paravel enthroned, the evil time will be over and done.
You know, that doesn't really rhyme.
Yeah, I know it don't, but look, you're kind of missing the point.
It has long been foretold that two sons of Adam and two daughters of Eve will defeat the White Witch and restore peace to Narnia.
And you think we're the ones?
Well, you better be, because Aslan's already fitted out your army.
Our army?
Mum sent us away so we wouldn't get caught up in a war.
I think you've made a mistake. We're not heroes.
We're from Finchley. Thank you for your hospitality. But we really have to go.
You can't just leave.
He's right. We have to help Mr. Tumnus.
It's out of our hands. I'm sorry, but it's time the four of us were getting home. Ed? Ed? I'm gonna kill him.
You may not have to. Has Edmund ever been to Narnia before?